Good afternoon, everyone. It is Monday, June 10th, and we are live in Liberty for your week of events. If you don't hear of it today, you have three ways to get that information. You can call our office at 912-368-4445. You can email tourism at libertycounty.org, or you can go directly to our website, which is www.libertycounty.org, and you can upload it under the calendar tab. So for today, Monday the 10th, the Hinesville Public Library has Teen Movie Monday showing Bumblebee, ages 12 to 18 at 5:30 p.m. And the City of Midway has a council meeting at 6 p.m. Tomorrow, Tuesday the 11th, free enrollment and renewal assistance for Medicaid and Peach Care for Kids, 9 a.m. to 4 p.m. at United Way of the Coastal Empire. Hinesville Public Library has Storytime Rocket Ships, ages 0 to 5 at 9:30 and 11 a.m. Genealogy Meetup at 6 p.m. at Community Yoga at 6:40 p.m. Hearts Apart and Foreign Born Spouse Social at USO Fort Stewart at 10 a.m. The 2019 Summer Kid Show Series showing Peter Rabbit at Liberty Cinema starting at 10 a.m. The Midway Riceboro Library has Space Science ages 6 and up at 10:30 a.m. and Galaxy Painting ages 8 and up at 4 p.m. The City of Flemington has their council meeting at 4:30 p.m. The Liberty County Board of Education meeting is at 5:30 p.m. And the City of Walterville has their council meeting at 6 p.m. Wednesday, June 12th, the Hinesville Live Oak Public Library has Music and Movement, ages 0 to 5 at 9:30 and 11 a.m. Creative Canvas Acrylic Painting, ages 18 and up at 6 p.m. The Army's Birthday Celebration at the Hinesville Farmers Market at Broadwell Park at 3 p.m. The Midway Riceboro Library has Far Out Crafts, Solar System Mobiles, ages 5 and up at 4 p.m. and Open Computer Lab at 5 p.m. VFW Steak Night at VFW Post 6602 at 5:30 p.m. Trivia Night at the La Quinta starting at 7 p.m. Doodles Poker Tournament at Doodles Billiards at 8 p.m. Thursday, June 13th, the 2019 Summer Kid Show Series showing Peter Rabbit again at Liberty Cinema starting at 10 a.m. The Midway Riceboro Library has Storytime Rocket Ships to ages 0 to 5 at 10:30 a.m. Regent University and USO Pathfinder Employment Readiness Workshop at USO Fort Stewart starting at 11 a.m. You can register for that online. The Hinesville Live Oak Public Library has Lego Club for ages 5 and up at 4 p.m. and Hooked on Books Club for adults at 6 p.m. There's a Hurricane Preparedness Community Meeting at the Liberty Performing Arts Center at 6 p.m. Friday the 14th, 11th Annual AUSA Golf Tournament and Fundraiser at Taylor's Creek Golf Course at 8 a.m. Birthday Party for the U.S. Army at Liberty Woods Office at 2 p.m. The Midway Riceboro Library has Anime Club for ages 12 to 18 at 3 p.m. Friday Night Trivia Friends Edition at USO Fort Stewart at 6 p.m. Saturday, June 15th, the Walk to Dorchester starting at Briar Bay Park in Riceboro at 6 a.m. A yard sale going on at St. Stephen's Catholic Church starting at 7 a.m. There's a Father's Day breakfast at Bryant Commons at 9 a.m. The Hinesville Police Department has their community cookout at Governor's Quarters Apartments at 10 a.m. And the Hinesville Lubbock Public Library has Teen Exploding Art ages 12 to 18 at 3 p.m. Sunday the 16th, Bangs Island Billiards Tournament starts at 1 p.m. Reoccurring events, Meals for the Homeless in Hinesville, Liberty County Manor House, Monday through Friday, 4 to 6 p.m. Westside Baptist Church, Saturdays from 5 to 7 p.m. Cathedral of Praise, Sundays from 8:30 to 9:30 a.m. And also serving lunch on Tuesdays and Thursdays from 11 a.m. to 1 p.m. Workforce Coastal has free youth GED classes Mondays and Wednesdays, 8 a.m. to 12 p.m. Orientation Workshop offered Tuesdays, 3 to 4 p.m. and Thursdays, 9 to 10 a.m. And free adult GED classes Monday through Wednesday, 6 to 9 p.m. The Live Oak Public Library has a summer food service nutrition program that helps offer free healthy meals to children and youth when school is out during the summer. It's for ages 2 to 18. Meals are served Monday through Friday, 11 a.m. at the Hinesville location and 12 p.m. noon at the Midway Riceboro location. The Liberty County School System has new student registration open now through August 6th. Registration is available online and in person. Kindergarten through 8th grade can be registered at the Board of Education office on Bradwell Street. And pre-K and all high school students can be registered at the Zone School for your local area. The registration will be closed at all locations July 1st through the 4th. As always, we hope you get up, get out, and explore Liberty.